IT is no easy feat being a little leader of a big city, but it is quite possible. Grade 10 student Matthew Jose Hernandez Astenzo shows it is a challenge one can surpass when he participated in the annual Student Leaders Summit as current president of the Sangguniang Central NGMGA Magarol, SSM. He emerged from the gathering with an honorable new title, the Supreme Student Government, SSG, Federation Little City Mayor. Representing the University of San Carlos North Campus, USCNC, Astenzo joined 123 other SSG presidents who gathered at the Crown Regency residences in Cebu City recently for the summit. The participants came from various institutions near and far, public and private, junior and senior high schools who all have the willingness to serve others. It goes to show that status and background do not determine leadership, and that leaders can be found anywhere, even among the youth. After the summit, the student leaders elected from among themselves who will sit as counterparts of city officials and some department and office heads, and experience how government leaders work. It gave them an excellent way to gain a deeper understanding of the processes and protocols public servants follow, as they did in electing Astenzo as Little City Mayor of the Cebu City Government for 5 days. Magnanimous as part of the Know Your City Government program of the Cebu City Youth Office, Astenzo assumed as chief executive, taking his post literally on the chair of Cebu City Mayor Tomas R. Osmina. Councillor Dave Tumulac reported to him as mayor when he presented a jail escapee to the media, a memorable experience for the Little City Mayor. I feel honored to be in the position of our dearest Mayor Tomas Osmina, and I got to see how it is like to be a father of a city. I felt the magnanimous responsibility of a mayor and how he handles these on a daily basis, he said. It may seem like Astenzo was a lucky guy. But reaching this level of success was neither easy nor an instant one for him. Like everyone else, he started from the bottom, gradually and consistently working his way up. He began as an SSM board member from first to fourth grade, became grade school vice governor, then grade school governor, grade 7 governor, auditor, and now the Little City Mayor and SSM president for school year 2017 to 2018. He is a member of the Barangay Guadalupe Task Force on Youth Development and is the general high school focal person of the Cebu City Local Youth Development Council. He also received the prestigious Street Joseph Frienaid Metz Leadership Award. Having been elected and having served as Little City Mayor, Matthew Jose Hernandez Astenzo came as an empowering example for other Carolinians and student leaders. It is no easy feat being a little leader of this city, yet it is possible as long as one has the will to empower. As Astenzo says, leadership is not having power over others, but having the will to empower others to be their very best. Laura Iviota.